I used Q-learning for reinforcement learning, but it is only possible in limited input values. When I knew about DQN, I was really excited. So I made Minecraft simulator right away by using PyTorch DQN and tested. I made map for Dure, and here is Steve, and zombie mob. Fight until die. Longer survive, get higher score. And result was bad, really bad. Each episode took around at least 30 seconds. So even if I learned all day long, only did 100 episodes. And my laptop is not that good, so learning was really, really slow. So I had to subsample the image to very small. And result was bad. So I gave up. So instead of Minecraft, I made a simple game.
Blattel.
Actually, I tried to make an AI learn very famous bullet hell games. But I learned a lesson, it is not gonna work. So let's see what happened. At first, AI moves very fast to try to escape. But the more trained, AI hardly moves and try to avoid bullets like a master. I trained 1,000 times, but I had no idea it is going to be better or not. My laptop reached a limit, so unfortunately, I gave up. For now, DQN is too hard for me, I guess. Thanks for watching, and sorry for bad result.